Dodger here. Now, you might remember this thing from a couple of years ago. Some of my videos, you'll see this sitting in the backyard doing nothing. In fact, I think I showed a video of it at Narrogin doing a skid. Well, he went and actually fixed it. He actually got it going, and it's got a barra in it. Let's see here. He's barra swapped it, so it actually runs. He's got the gearbox changed back into auto now, because it wasn't manual. So it runs. Complete. He was cruising around it before. Change over the shifter, the pedal. She's running. A few gauges as well. But yeah, so finally got it going. Now I just have to get some of my cars going. We'll be right. So many cars, so much noise. So how about that? He actually got it up and going. Sweet! Yeah, let's see if we can go for a cruise in it eventually. Go, 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 go.
Thank you.
You gonna? Got going, he's put it all together, it runs, did cruising, did burnout, that was fine. They're just doing something now, I don't know what, but as you can see, he had it running, it works fine. So that's one project car out of my yard. Pity it wasn't my own project car, but you get that. So they fix that up and then we'll see how we go. But I've got another video. Catch us later. After this or something, so we'll see. Before, I don't
know.
Yeah, all right, well that's it for me for Sean's ride. So it's done and dusted and run, so that's just this is just a part two of his kind of build, so yeah, it's actually running now, so alright. And there'll be other videos of motivation, so we'll see. Alright, bye.